Russia's Far Eastern Zvezda shipyard with no limits on the tonnage of civilian maritime vessels and warships could be used for work on the new aircraft carrier, according to the Russian Defense Ministry. Russia's new aircraft carrier might be built at Russia's Far Eastern Zvezda shipyard, which will be ready by 2020, Russian Deputy Prime Minister Dmitry Rogozin said Tuesday. We no longer have any limitations on the tonnage of civilian maritime vessels and warships that we can construct there at Zvezda shipyard if we attempt to build the military's favorite ship, I mean, an aircraft carrier, then we can build it there at the shipyard as well, Rogozin said. At the same time, the Deputy Prime Minister indicated that the site for the new aircraft carrier's construction would be decided upon by the Russian Defense Ministry. Rogozin also indicated that the dry dock would be 114 meters 374 feet wide and would accommodate the construction of tankers with tonnages of up to 350,000 tons and of Arctic gas carriers, which will have tonnages of up to 250,000 tons. As for today, the Russian Navy's only aircraft carrier is the Admiral Kuznetsov. The modernization of the aircraft carrier is scheduled for 2018. As for Russia's new aircraft carrier, its construction is planned to begin by 2025, when state rearmament program terminates.